Hey guys, Brandon here from Lifesize, and today I'm going to show you how to live stream your meetings. Traditional video calls have always focused on collaboration, but they cap out at a max number of participants. You don't really get the benefit of a video call if everyone is a 10-pixel thumbnail. And just like in-person meetings, when you get into the hundreds or thousands of attendees, the purpose of the meeting naturally changes from being this collaborative conversation to one person or maybe a small group of people speaking to a large audience. With Lifesize live streaming, you can broadcast live video meetings for up to 10,000 attendees that can be viewed on any device right from a browser. And once the meeting is finished, you can always share the recording with anyone else that couldn't make the live event. And with just a little bit of setup from the admin side, any virtual meeting room can be configured for live streaming. And users can broadcast from the same Lifesize app that they use to join their meetings every day. Just head to the admin console and bring up the meetings tab. Here, you'll select the add meeting option and give your meeting a name. Then you'll be asked in the roles section to choose a moderator. Now this will be the person or the individual responsible for running the event and launching the live stream. Next, in the streaming option, you'll want to go ahead and select the checkbox to enable live streaming. You also have the option of enabling questions for the Q&A portion, and also to auto-approve all incoming questions. You can create the viewing permission option here to go public, private, or share within your group only. Once you've made your selections, click Save. For admins, it's just a setting in the admin console and clicking on this button to generate a link for the next event. Once distributed, attendees can click on the link and join right from their browser. Nothing to download. They can even join live from a mobile phone. And post-event, you'll be able to take a look at information regarding the attendees, as well as the Q&A archive. Simply navigate to the Meetings tab, choose a live stream event to see a list of all of your live stream VMRs. Select, for example, your All Hands meeting, click on the information icon, and you'll then be given a list of all attendees and the Q&A portion. These can both be exported. Live streaming is perfect for large company events and executive updates. It's also good for any time you need to train a large group of people or stream lectures in an education setting. Really, any time you need to reach a large audience. Lifesize streaming fits really well within the Lifesize collaboration ecosystem. For users, it's the same app whether you're joining a web conference from your laptop or you're in the meeting room on a video call, or broadcasting a live event to thousands of attendees in a live stream. I want to quickly thank Matt Cook and everyone who voted for this feature in Lifesize Community. Lifesize Community is a place where developers and our users can get together to share best practices and ideas, in this case, feature requests. If you want to learn more about the streaming and recording features of the Lifesize app, check out our website for a full data sheet and product specs. And if you haven't already, sign up for a free trial of the Lifesize app. Thanks for watching, guys. See you in the next one.